Good morning, everyone. Under the failed far-left Democrat leadership of Joe Biden, our country is unrecognizable and the American people know it. Once acclaimed, colleges and universities have turned into chaos, fallen to brainwashed anti-Semitic groupthink, canceling commencements. Instead of protecting Jewish students, Joe Biden has pandered to the pro-Hamas wing of the Democrat Party. And campus leadership has shamefully followed suit, negotiating with these pro-Hamas terrorists and submitting to their demands, following Joe Biden's pattern of appeasement. These apologists for the anti-Semitic mob have turned the Democrat Party into the party of pro-Hamas, a party that defends calls for death to America heard across American campuses. As we laid out last week, House Republicans, under the leadership of Speaker Mike Johnson, are taking action. As part of this conference-wide investigation, we have two major hearings this week. The Oversight Committee is bringing Mayor Bowser and D.C. Chief of Police before Congress for answers regarding the anti-Semitic mob at GW's campus, and the Education and Workforce Committee will address anti-Semitism in K-12 schools. These schools must be held accountable. House Republicans will use every tool available to end this scourge of anti-Semitism that is destroying American education. Shifting to the House floor this week, House Republicans are continuing to lead and deliver for the American people, bringing legislation which protects America's consumers' rights, from their right to choose their home appliances to combating the SEC's burdensome regulations on crypto. We are joined today by our colleague and friend Debbie Lesko to discuss her bill, the Hands Off Our Home Appliances Act, which protects Americans from Joe Biden's failed far-left anti-American energy agenda. Debbie.